Dear friends, in this video I am going to show you how to make a robot or a humanoid robot using Arduino. It is an Otto robot. Otto is an open source robotic program. Using it, you can make your customized robot and it is very good for learning robotic movements, sensors and programming. You are watching Techno Review 85. Please subscribe to this channel for interesting electronic projects and unique electronic gadgets. Your support will really encourage me for making something new. Now take a look at what we need to make this robot. Arduino Nano. Nine G micro servo motor, 4 pieces. With all screw and shafts, HCSR04 ultrasonic sensor module, 5V active buzzer, 4 pieces AA size rechargeable battery and battery holder, capacitor 220 mFD and IC7805, male and female header pins, terminal block and push to on off switch, Vero board, jumper wires and these 3D printed parts. You can make these 3D printed parts if you have a 3D printer. It is free for download. Or you can buy these parts. Buying link is in this video description. You can also buy a complete kit from ottodiy.com. I made those parts using my Ender 3 3D printer. The printing time is about 8 hours with PLA plastic. After the print is completed, I applied some color on white PLA to improve its look. you can make the electronic part using Arduino Nano IO shield, but I am making a customized circuit on a Vero board. Download the Otto zip library file. The download link is in the video description. Open Arduino IDE, go to Sketch, Include Library, Add zip library and locate the downloaded zip file. Now connect your Arduino Nano to the computer. Go to Tools, select Board, Arduino Nano, select your COM port where the Nano is connected. Now go to File, Example, Otto DIY lib. Here are some sample code for your robot. Choose a sample code and upload it to Arduino Nano. For better performance, you have to calibrate the robot. For calibration, go to File, Example, Otto DIY lib, calibration, Otto calibration serial. Upload this code and you can calibrate your robot using the serial monitor of Arduino IDE. You can make your customized robot movements using the Otto Blockly program. It is very easy, just drag and drop based programming. For power, you can use 4 AA size rechargeable battery or use a power bank on an Arduino Nano Mini USB port.